ngajak kemana nih?
Today we know that we can do anything. We can have time with our daughters, eating and watching TV together, sharing Bible verses with each other. Today we know that we can do anything. Genetic engineering is helping us to let our crops to be immune in any kind of pest. Because of GMO, it can grow so fast. We can now also produce good qualities of fruits, mango and banana, has no spot. Cause genetic engineering takes away virus. Oh yes, we said it, we said it, we said it, cause we can. Today we know that we can do anything.
We can do anything.
Genetic engineering controls everything.
Controls everything.
Our animals are good, our crops are fine, so we don't need to worry about our farm. Cause today we know that we can do anything. OGMO. Woohoo. Woohoo. OGMO.
Now manipulate the DNA of our goat. Cut the part of the plasmid in that restriction enzyme and paste it again, that is called ligase.
Glyphosate help us to kill unwanted vegetation. Herbicide tolerance can also make an action. That's why our plants grow in a short season. Oh yes, we said it, we said it, we said it, cause we can. Today we know that we can do anything.
We can do anything.
Genetic engineering controls everything.
Controls everything.
Our animals are good, our crops are fine, so we don't need to worry about our farm. Cause today we know that we can do anything.
Our trees produce more fruits, reduces water for our crops. That's how genetic engineering works. New products can be created, specific traits can be developed. That's the edge of genetic engineering. Oh, today we know that we can do anything.
We can do anything.
Genetic engineering controls everything.
Our animals are good, our crops are fine, so we don't need to worry about our farm. Cause today we know that we can do anything. OGMO. Woohoo. Woohoo. OGMO. Today we know that we can do anything. We can have time with our daughters.
Eating and watching TV together, sharing Bible verses with each other.
Today we know that we can do anything.
Genetic engineering is helping us to let our crops to be immune in any kind of pest because of